Lawmakers in Pennsylvania continue to face calls to revive cocktails to go for the struggling restaurant industry. During the pandemic, restaurants and bars were able to sell takeout cocktails through a waiver included in Governor Wolf's disaster emergency declaration. But that declaration was canceled by the legislature last week. Philadelphia council members and restaurant groups are now calling on state lawmakers to work out a deal.
Today is the final.